This is the all-new 2018 Camry. This jaw-dropping new sedan comes loaded with high-tech driver assistance and safety features. In this video, we'll take a closer look at one in particular, the new Intelligence Clearance Sonar, or ICS, with rear cross-traffic braking. Standard equipment on all 2018 Camry XSE and XLE models, including V6 and hybrid variants, this new feature helps make everyday situations, like reversing out of a parking spot, safe and easy. Intelligent Clearance Sonar technology was initially launched on the 4th generation Prius and is now making its way into other Toyota models, starting with the new Camry seen here. This system is designed to operate automatically while the vehicle is driving at low speeds of approximately 9 miles per hour or less. The 2018 Camry's ICS system uses 8 ultrasonic sensors on the front and rear of the vehicle to detect certain types of objects in the direction of travel. If a potential collision is detected, ICS can provide audio alerts and visual warning messages on the multi-information display, or MID, as well as the head-up display. ICS may even reduce throttle and apply the brakes if necessary to avoid a potential impact or reduce damage. If ICS is used to bring the vehicle to a stop, it will hold the brakes for approximately 2 seconds before deactivating. ICS is enabled by default, but can be disabled through the MID by using the steering wheel control switches. To do this, press up or down until the settings menu is highlighted on the MID. Now press left or right until the ICS menu is highlighted, and then press OK. Highlight the Yes option, and then press OK again. The system is now disabled, and will stay off until manually reactivated. Even restarting the vehicle will not reactivate the system. To reactivate the system, press up or down until the settings menu is highlighted on the MID. Now press left or right until the ICS menu is highlighted, and then the Yes option, and then press OK again. But what about the new rear cross-traffic braking function? Well, that's actually an enhancement to the existing blind spot monitor with rear cross-traffic alert feature, which is designed to help alert you of a vehicle's presence as you back out of a parking space or driveway. While in reverse, rear cross-traffic alert reads from the radar used in the blind spot monitor system and can alert you with audio alerts and visual warning messages on the MID in the event an approaching vehicle is detected from either side behind you. The new rear cross-traffic braking function is designed to take this feature a step further by enabling the system to automatically reduce throttle and apply the vehicle's brakes to avoid a potential collision or reduce impact damage. If the vehicle is stopped by rear cross-traffic braking, the brakes will be held for approximately 2 seconds before the ICS system is deactivated. To reactivate, follow the same ICS reactivation steps as before, or simply restart the vehicle. Thanks to great features like Intelligence Clearance Sonar with rear cross-traffic braking, the new Camry helps make everyday driving a piece of cake. For additional information on this system, please refer to the vehicle's owner's manual.